Adil, okul vakti geldi.
Uyandık baba. Bir dakika sonra...
Oh, hello. You probably don't understand Turkish. So I'll speak in Turkish.
My father.
Bir dakika sonra aşağı da oluruz.
Hi, I'm Under, Adil's best friend. But not for long.
Under didn't do his math homework. Teacher, Mr. Yüksel, is going to throw him into the Sea of Marmara.
Can't even swim.
Babam seni hemen gelmeni.
Baba.
Pay no attention to her. Not supposed to be here.
Look, Adil's little
Ayşe. Hey, I admit it. She's my little sister. But I'm not gonna talk about the stuffed lamb. Whatever Ayşe drives me crazy, there's...
Dear Adil.
Hey!
Kind of my olive deep hitter yet?
No.
Great. Nod will take me hours to make.
Did find these letters. Stamps.
Who are they? Aren't they from? Aren't those real parents?
They're from... From Tatsuya Matsumoto. I remember this one. Tatsuya got lost in Kyoto at the Obon Festival.
Can I read them?
Earmarked a web spot for teachers that facil- Now, where is that switch?
Adil Akuz, 8 years old, from Turkey. Hey, Buster, do you know anything about turkey?
Yeah. There's honey-glazed turkey, and smoked turkey, and my flit, roast turkey. Oh, this is from my very first Thanksgiving. You want to hold it?
No! Oh. I was talking about the country.
Oh. I bet you he's really exciting.
I had a slice of pepperoni pizza, Buster, at the mall.
What's pepperoni?
I don't know. What's a mall? It was my day. Please tell me all about your day and life in Turkey, Cindy Arthur Reed.
Adil works in his father's grocery store. They sell all sorts of cool things. Spices and lamb's eyes.
They sell lamb's eyes in the grocery store?
Well, he didn't say that, but...
Now the best part. He has a little sister, and Arthur's going to ask her to get me a Mary Moo Cow CD in Tish.
TW, they don't have Mary Moo Cow in Turkey.
How do you know?
Dill like your letter?
He said he liked it, but...
But what?
I don't know. Maybe he was just being polite. It was kind of dull compared to his.
Sure, that isn't the case, Arthur.
Yes, it is. Arthur read me part of it, and I fell asleep. That letter was like warm milk.
Dill, thank you for your really interesting letter. These are some exciting things that happened to me. This
mine is...
This letter is even putting me to sleep. Well, maybe tomorrow something exciting will happen to me.
Number 5 is dribbling down the field. He cuts left. He cuts right. The goal is open. Oh, he shoots!
You're not shooting.
I'm wondering what I'm going to write to Adil. Even less happened today than yesterday.
Speak for yourself. I...
Record.
Use that?
Sure. Hey, didn't Adil ask you lots of questions in the last letter?
I already answered them. A mall is a big building. Pepperoni is a type of sausage. Sounds so boring. Maybe I should just leave them out.
Pepperoni's not boring.
Dear Adil, what is your school like? Dear Adil, thank you for your really interesting letter. These are some exciting things that happened to me.
I did this on a math test, and I went to the sugar bowl with Buster and... Can't stay...
Sorry, Buster. I was just wondering what I'm going to write to Adil. And less happened today than yesterday.
Speak for yourself. Isn't that? You just ask him more questions about Turkey.
It sounds like such an exciting place. Sir Adil, what is your school like? How do you get there? Wish I had a camel. Does your camel have its own tent, or does it sleep in yours? I don't have a camel. I don't have a camel.
Neither do I. I don't even know anybody who has a camel. Why does he think you have a camel?
What is your favorite food? Please describe the taste of lamb's eyes.
Ew! You never told me you ate a lamb's eye. Going to write back.
I don't know. Anything from...
Sorry, Arthur.
Hi, Mr. Higgins. Anything for...
Hey.
Anything from...
Sorry, Arthur. Sorry, Arthur.
Hi, Mr. Higgins. Anything for...
Hey.